Check.
And ladies and gentlemen, while the Edison Screaming Eagles band is getting set up, if you could please give them a big round of applause as they just won a superior rating at state.
Our class was over, but Vashti just sat there. Her paper was empty. Her teacher leaned over the paper and said, "What do we have here?" She said, "It's blank, because I can't draw." Her teacher replied, "Just make a mark and see where it takes you." Annoyed, Vashti picked up a marker and defiantly jabbed the paper, leaving a big black dot right in the center. Her teacher studied the work carefully. She turned to Vashti and quietly said, "Sign it."
Thank you. my name.
When Vashti returned, she was surprised at what she saw. Her dot, framed for all to see. With confidence, Vashti began crafting new dots. Red dots, blue dots, yellow and purple dots, small dots, large dots, even dots within dots. Vashti's newfound confidence inspired others to create. Different dots of every size and color. Vashti noticed a young boy admiring her work, holding a blank page of his own. "I can't even draw a straight line," he said. Vashti handed him her marker and said, "Just make a mark and see where it takes you." The boy nervously drew a squiggly line on the page. Vashti studied the work carefully before replying, "Sign it."
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for your Edison Screaming Eagles Band!